greater than the parts.
Force is hard to resist.
All right.
Easy now, Magnet. You'll get back to her soon.
Our magnets can pull us closer. Of course. Piggyback?
Sure. Magnet pulling towards you.
Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Do you hear that, May?
A storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready.
I bet my magnet can pull yours in, too.
Oh, he's heavy.
Great! We just have to get up this hill. Easy!
May! Grab onto the side! Hold on tight, May! I'm losing grip! Help!
The wind's picking up! Cody! Grab onto me!
The storm!
Don't let go, Cody!
Away! Yeah, it's awesome. It's windy out there.
Yeah. Oh, my ears just popped.
Oh, yeah. Ah.
The sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La, 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 la. La la la, la la la, la la.
Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Aha! Letter beast number two! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good, May. Tell him, tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion! Yeah! Oh, ooh, yeah!
Whoa. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Wow! Look, it's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these, come on!
What is that? I didn't plant that, what is it?
Yeah! Use your head!
And you will understand soon enough!
My head?
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa! And May, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
It looks quite ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Oh, that was fast.
Whoa! I'm thinner.
Cody? Is that you?
Yeah! This is amazing!
What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Ha!
Ha! No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
I can't believe how much it spread!
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
What on earth are those?
I don't care! You're not getting past me!
Teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Cactus style.
Wow, you're so pretty, Cody.
I know, right?
Oh, and I think I can help you across.
Stretch!
That looks thirsty.
Oh.
can't anymore! Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, man!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody!
Things.
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one.
The spa? Here. Oh, I would kill for a foot rub.
Hey, this looks super cozy. I wonder if I can get a massage. Boy, do I need one.
Breathe in. And out.
Buzz off, thoughts. I need to find my inner peace.
My feet are wrecked. But this is really helping.
I'm not too sure about this one. Oh, hey, May. Hey, May. I love it here. Oh, this is weird.
Oh, just to let you know, I may give you a splinter or two. Really sorry.
A little higher. No. Lower. Wait. There. No. Yeah, I feel it everywhere.
I've always wondered if this hurts. I feel like I'm floating. Well, this was about time. Oh, I could stay in here for hours.
Ah. That tickles! Oh, but I love it anyway. Oh, boy, did I need a shower.